to the 5. Touchdown! They'll keep it on the ground, and look out! What a terrific run!
Beware of the three-headed monster, Falcone, Peterson, Noise.
Each has his own identity. Each has his own role. Together, they form the most successful trio in the Colonial League. Meet Palmerton's three-headed monster.
How do you spell Noise, Lou?
No, yes.
There's Jeff Noise, the speedster. He leads the team with 1,043 yards rushing.
Noise hesitates a little. Finds a hole, gets through it, breaks two tackles, and goes in for the touchdown.
Then there's the bruiser, Justin Peterson. He has a nose for the end zone, leading the Bombers with 18 touchdowns.
Peterson straight ahead. Boy, is he tough.
It's all led by quarterback Matt Falcone. Known for deceptive ball fakes, Falcone's read and react skills allow the attack to function.
Falcone is the master of deception.
The monster already helped end a 56-year championship drought.
Thank you. Chase Brown. Chase is the son of Angela Kleppinger and David Brown. Dennis Brown. Dennis is the son of Bruce and Wanda Brown. He's been in the football program for 6 years. Justin Peterson. Justin is the son of Jan and Rick Peterson. He's been in the football program for 6 years. Thaddeus Pitt. Thad is the son of Theodore and Mary Ann Pitt. Thad's been a member of the football program for 2 years. Tim Smale. Tim is the son of Pete and Joanne Smale. He's been in our football program for 5 years. Ford Zellers. Ford is the son of Pete and Doris Zellers. Ford's been in the football program for 6 years. Matthew Burns. Matt is the son of Todd and Sue Burns. He's been in the program for 6 years. Jane Zukic. Jane is the daughter of John and Brenda Zukic. She's been a manager for our football team for 5 years. Next up, our cheerleader. Amanda Billing. Amanda is the daughter of Brad and Linda Billing. She's been a cheerleader for 7 years. Leah Hunsinger. Leah's the daughter of Annette Berger. She's been a cheerleader for 7 years. Jillian Keener.